Good afternoon and welcome to this episode of Auchipolis Campus Gist. And today we're going to be going to Campus One and we're going to be meeting with a final year students ND and we're going out today and I'll just ask them some trickish questions, understand? So go in there now, stay with us. Your name now?
My name is Hope.
Your name is what?
Hope.
Hope?
Yes.
Okay, Hope. From OTM department. Okay, let me ask you this simple question here. Yeah? When I was 10, my brother was half my age. Now I'm 20. How old is my brother?
10.
Anything related to the Bible?
Of course.
I can't have it.
You can.
I can't have it.
Of course.
Which is the shortest verse in the Bible?
It's John 10, verse 33. Jesus wept.
I want to know more about computer, you understand?
Okay.
You understand? So just give me 5 output devices.
Okay, output devices. Yeah. Scanner. Okay.
Ghana?
Yes.
I think God beg.
She what?
What is it?
Delicious.
But I'm smart too.
Yeah. What is about math now?
In a computer science, so ND2.
Wow. I know it's
not easy, my brother. Not easy. Oh yeah, they clear me the issue.
So as a computer science, can you give me just 5 output devices?
Yeah, you don't know Apple device. Yes, you don't know scanner.
She what?
What is it?
Nah, let me put
so you think, just give me no. Give me those devices that serve both as output and input devices.
Hey, I give you one and a RAM.
So when I was 10 years old, my brother was 5. So now I'm 20. How old is my brother?
10 years.